Whoa.
Yeah.
Is it true?
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
It's true. She heard our business was suffering.
You there? Stop.
I must deal with Sefetu's archers and Sais. They are his eyes.
Halt!
I heard Nofuri say that they were packing up to move to Litopolis.
They are going to risk the trip?
The Magi has returned in need of more finery?
Yes, in a moment. I am curious, Reda. Where are your parents?
Long story, Seni. Ephilakitai of Alexandria caught them stealing and boiled them in a bronze bull.
By Anubis. I am sorry, Reda.
No need. The gods took my family, but gave me my camel, Amun, a great steed. I wander the desert and see the sun set when I want to. This is my freedom.
I see. As always, you are wise beyond your years.
Osiris hears not the mourning of the weary-hearted. You wanna sell or buy anything, Seni? The future is golden.
Best not to draw attention here.
Stop and die! I see you! Your lust! Got you!
Thank you.
bandits around these parts are getting cocky, making it harder to get my wares sold. You would do Redda a favor by handling them.
Is there any news about Jessica? Nothing since that demon soldiers arrested her. None escaped the Firebrand's court alive.
So there you are! Death for you! Stupid monkey! Get back here!
Where?
This loss is mine! Hey, hold on! Gotcha! What?
Simba Owl. What?
Hey now! You're finished! Die, you corpse! You can't outrun me!
That takes care of Sefetu's eyes.
There you are! I'll take you! Stand and fight!
Cero.
Whoa. Attack on sight here.
Nothing. It's all clear.
Your weapon fixed.
Eyes open. Steady on.
Shit.
What's too close.
Someone is asking for a heavy load of pain.
Hey, wait! Worms, take you! Hey! To me, brothers!
Nothing I haven't dealt with before.
Hey!
quit shooting!
Now,
die, maggot!
This completes Redder's task. I should get back to him.
Idiot brother has barricaded himself inside.
Who is it that you're speaking to? It's one of them, isn't it?
No, you fool! He fears Sefetu's men, but hiding his head in a bush solves nothing.
I am not an ostrich! Do I hear horses? Is it them? You better run!
Please, if it does not work, Sefetu's tax collectors will do something terrible.
I'm not sure I can convince him, but I will keep an eye out for these tax collectors. Perhaps I can persuade them to leave you alone.
Simba,
oh.
What?
I should be cautious around here.
Thank you.
now. Still, better stay alert.
Hey!
What game is this? There you are!
Hang on. Die!
You never cease to impress, Bayek.
مرضيه صوت خيرك
Nachte, die wird im Bett.
Damn it, what's the matter with you?
Amosis?
Yes? Fresh cockles and mussels today.
My name is Bayek. I come from Hakuf. He needs your help as a friend of Jessica.
I'm listening.
Since Jessica was killed, Hakuf needs a trusted agent to shepherd people out from under Sefetu's watch.
Dead? You and Hakuf are out of touch. Jessica's too tough to be held by Sefetu. She escaped the Firebrand.
What? Where is she?
Back on the river. She took a felucca loaded with supplies to the people she sheltered. She's taken a dangerous route to the southwest past the hippopotamuses to avoid Sefetu's eyes. If you follow the coast, you'll find...
Lake cows! What are you called?
Bayek.
Good to meet you, Bayek. I am Jessica.
How did you end up here?
I got lost. Sailed the wrong way.
I would not call avoiding Sefetu's...
Fetu.
Hakuf believed you are dead. But you escaped. He needs you back.
Help me get these supplies to my village. There are many depending on me. And we will talk. Do you see something? Better hop in if you want to come with me. How do you know Hakuf?
I was sent to him by a man to whom I am pledged. I believe we are working towards the same end.
Well, Hakuf is a great man. Though Sais is a region of self-proclaimed great men. But Hakuf has a good heart. He cares for his people and his city.
Yes. He protects them from cowards like the Scarab and Sefetu.
I have smuggled many families like poor Wenis and her son out of Sais to keep them safe. Those who have tried to refuse Sefetu, he has burned to death.
You are courageous to protect families that are not your blood.
If you say.
I hide them in my village until we can arrange a caravan to get them beyond the desert. Hence the food and medicine I bring.
How did you survive?
Sefetu soldiers brought me to Fort Nikiu where they burned and tortured me. But I spat in their faces. When they thought me broken, I... By the gods, Sefetu has come!
Keep the filth back!
Kill the traitors!
Clear the way, Ali!
Out of my way!
Yeah. Watch out! Coming through!
Block the way! Give me time to get loose!
That's insane!
This area is off limits.
Sefetu's men are burning everything!
Stay here. Let me take care of them. It is done.
So many lives turned to ash. Is anyone left?